Today in this session, let us solve a small problem from the topic differential equations. We'll take a model and solve it. Let's get to it.
So, in the question, he is asking to find out the solution for y dash plus y by 10 plus x equal to 6, where y of 0 is 2. That means when x equal to 0, y is 2. For that, we need to find the solution. There are two ways. Since options are given, find y dash for each and everything you find y dash. This is y. This is y. This is y equal to. This is y equal to. You take it as an equation y equal to so and so. Differentiate it. Y dash we get. So y dash plus this y by 10 plus x. You find it. If it is coming RHS value, that is 6. That particular one is the answer. That is one way. But we have to check four options. If we are lucky, then first one itself will be the answer. But if we are unlucky, if fourth one is the answer, then we have to check 1, 2, 3 and 4 options. It will take a lot of time. Better than that is, you directly solve it when solution is easy. This is actually easier problem. So, for such problems where they are of the form y dash plus 1 by 10 plus x of y equal to 6. This is of the form. This is of the form is of the form y dash, I mean dy by dx, we are calling it as a y dash plus p of x of y equal to q of x. That means y dash plus p into y. So this p of x is a function in x. Here for us p of x is 1 by 10 plus x and equal to q of x. Q of x is a function in x where x power 0, that means constant function. So it can be either some value containing x or it can be constant, or else you write it here itself, or constant function. So whatever it is, that is the case. Then solution we will have, procedure is we have to find first integration factor which is equal given by in e power integral p dx. So here for us, what is p? P is 1 by 10 plus x. So, I will tell you the procedure first. Once we find this, then what we get is, so how to find the solution? Integration factor into y equal to integral of this integral factor into q dx. That q, whether it is a constant or function x, whatever that is, we have to substitute here. So, this is how we have to find. So, in step 1, we get integration factor as e power integral p is 1 by 10 plus x dx. So I will write it in a bit clear way. E power integral 1 by 10 plus x dx. Now when we integrate it, we get it as e power log of 10 plus x. Now when we e power log of 10 plus x to the base e means final answer will be 10 plus x only. So this is the integration factor we get. Now substituting this here, what we get is 10 plus x into y equal to integral of 10 plus x into q is 6. dx. So I am rubbing it this part. So for this step, what we get is 10 plus x into y equal to, integrating it, what we will get is 60x plus, sorry, 60x plus x square by 2 into 6, that means 3x square, that's what we are going to get, plus some constant c. So this is what we are going to get. Now he has already told us that when x equal to 0, y will be 2. Substitute that 10 plus 0 into y. This is equation number 1. 10 y, what will be y? Y will be 2. equals to 60 into 0 is 0 plus 3 into 0 square is 0 plus C, which implies C will be what? 10 plus 0 is 0, 10, etc. 10 plus 0 is 10, 10 into 2, 20. So C equal to 20. Substitute it back here in this equation. So what we will finally get is n plus x into y equal to 60x plus 3x square plus 20. Now why take this that side to the RHS? What we will get is 60x plus 3x square plus 20 divided by 10 plus x. So this is what we are going to get. So that is the option B. So this is how to solve such a problem. Thank you.